was in the sitting room, hiding Madame in the back, and then moving Montgomery to the front. She's not right.
Gentlemen, if you come to this, one thing you need to forget about, Patrick.
No good's gonna come of it. Stick to your own.
Don't hit me! Oh!
That's gonna hurt! Hey, what?
To do this.
Listen!
Why don't we get any kind of explanation? It's bloody rude!
Hold on! No! Mister!
Expect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow.
What's the delay?
I mean, how does Madame Carlyle make absolute peace?
I die in the autumn. I love
before the funeral tomorrow.
By the way, I told Kate.
Carlyle was...
I don't believe for a second Zachary committed suicide.
We don't need to just run.
Ask her out.
Get to know her.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
I'm the pretty one.
But work, work, work. That's all I get from Fernsby.
Was here when the saving man. He's upset with Madame Carlyle.
Everything's in order.
No, you don't!
Wait! Oh, Mister! Oh.
That is Alexa Carlyle, unofficial leader of the Provenance Partners, and last one to be alive.
Don't!
Don't forget his eyes. They were so swollen.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47.
Portrait with a secret mechanism.
Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle.
Hey!
Mission complete. Well done, 47.